upon, persuaded the still then unknown Andrew sisters to perform and record the song after he bought the rights to it from Shalom Secunda for a mere $30. As a result, in 1937, By Mere Bist Duchesne became the Andrew sisters' first major worldwide hit, earning them a gold record, the first ever to a female group.
Thank you.